The Leafs on the road battling the Lightning Thursday. Toronto coming off a shootout win last night, but they're just 1-5-1 in the second game of back-to-backs this season. Rookie phenom Austin Matthews riding a four-game point streak. He has 15 points overall in his last 15 contests. We head to the Sunshine State.
Put more detail on that as the night goes on, but they have been bitten. Man games with key players. Right in front, and you won't get a better chance than that. Leo Komarov, and Vasilevsky was there with the stop.
Tyler Johnson and Andre Palat got them, helped them become the stars they are now. Paul?
Off the draw, puck right in front, scores!
Terrific play here by Hyman to hunt down pucks. He has done such a great job of that throughout the whole season for his club. Look at him find this puck, hunt it down, and then Matthews finds the loose puck, rifles it towards the net, and he continues this incredible run. Often say good defense leads to offense. That was an example of it.
Puck comes back, Zaitsev gets a clean shot, rebound in front, oh my goodness, a score! It's Bozak!
A scramble draw, but Bozak kicks it back with his foot and then goes to the net. And then Riemstedt jumps off the side dot, or off the hash mark rather, and then wins the battle going to the net.
Puck across to Jonathan Drouin. Oh, nice little move there. Head of steam gets it in over the blue line to Boyle. Boyle coming in, scores!
6'6" Boyle just takes that puck right to the net, and he throws it up against the flow and just chips it up over Bebo's glove. Yeah, that puck had eyes as it just went up over top of the shoulder.
This is Jake Gardner, given a bump by Palat, forcing a turnover. Puck in front, Kucherov scores!
And here comes Carrick, oh boy, and that's just a tough play for him right in the middle of the ice. And then the quick release. And Johnson's hard here on the make forcing the turnover. Carrick goes to the middle of the ice, and Bebo doesn't close up the legs as that was a quick release.
Under a minute to go in the period. And turned over at the line. Palat legging it back the other way. Felpola with him. Felpola, he's robbed by Bebo. Robbed right there by the Toronto goaltending. Puck to the corner, Pekka leaps after it. Couple of call-ups, Gordon Pekka on this line with some energy. Sharp angle drive there by Pekka is stopped and held.
We're gonna have a look here and make sure that this puck didn't go in. Still don't see the puck, which means it's inconclusive from our view and the referee deemed that it wasn't in.
Now I am.
No goal on the play, the puck never entered the net.
Worked it across, Marner finds Matthews. Matthews, Nylander looking, fired it right in front. Oh, what a stop, they score! Calgary wins it in overtime.
The Leafs notch just their second win in 8 tries on the second night of a back-to-back as they take out the Lightning 3-2 in overtime. Austin Matthews extends his point streak to 5 games. He has 17 points in his last 16 contests. Antoine Bebeau with his first career win in net. Toronto has now won a season-high 4 in a row. Up next, the Leafs host the Red Wings Sunday, and the Lightning welcome the Hurricanes on Saturday.